Once upon a time, deep in the heart of a beautiful Italian countryside, stood a small strawberry farm. It was the end of the long hot summer, and the farm of the fruits was ripe for picking. The countryside was full of activity. Neighbors' farmers were plugging their fields and looking after their animals. The strawberry farmer was happy as he looked over his own.